sitting at my desk. It is lunchtime. The window is open. I hear someone yelling, "Jingle Bell, where are you?" He said, "What kind of name is Jingle Bell?" I said, "I have a delicious sandwich on my desk. It is a BLT. It has bacon, lettuce, and tomato in it. I am hungry, but first I need a drink from the break room. I leave sandwich on my desk and walk to break room. On the way, I hear a sound, but it's nothing. I get to break room. What a mess. There's garbage on the floor. Someone took the garbage out of the garbage can. Who does that? I put garbage back and wash my hands. I take my drink from refrigerator. When I get to my desk, my sandwich is gone. Well, most of my sandwich. There is a little lettuce and some bread on the floor. I look around. I see black hair on my chair. Then I hear a noise outside my office. I follow the noise and I find my sandwich fit. This is your secret next today, I said to him.